Good morning. How are you guys doing? Check out this awesome sunset that I woke up to. It's like 5:45 a.m. and it was just gorgeous. So I thought this would be a good intro because I'm going to be showing a bunch of the Morel photos that I've taken over the last 6 years. And because the Morel season's coming up and we got to get the hype going and we got to get our eyes trained. So looking at a bunch of photos is a good way to train your eyes for Morels. So make sure to hit the subscribe button because we're going to be doing tons of Morel hunting adventure videos. And I'm going to show you guys all the secrets of how easy it is to find these, even in spots like public land and where people don't think to look. All right, guys, without further ado, let's get to the photos. Just a quick warning, a lot of them are taken in like portrait mode, so kind of up and down, so they won't fit your screen that great. I didn't know I was going to be putting them in a video, but I'll try to piece them together and fit them in as I can. Some I'll rotate. All right, let's get started.
Thank you. Thank you.